19. These are the ones who cause divisions, worldly minded, not having the Spirit. You know, when we're not being led by the Spirit, we're going to divide ourselves. We're going to cause division. We're going to cause trouble because it is the way of the flesh. Christians, we need to follow the way of the flesh. We're to follow the way of the Spirit. We're to follow